Roseburg Skate Park.
Welcome to Roseburg Park Jam. Just like a street jam, except it's at a skate park. You guys ready or what? Everyone who's riding the fun box, the first obstacle, get up there.
Woo! Timer's counting down.
From the get-go, y'all hear my shit go, it's Andre. Can your punk ass come out to play safe? Stay in your little hole, then coward, duck your head. You don't know who you be fucking with, you venture off. That is what I say, best run the other way in case the physical breakdown. Y'all can break now. My kitchen full of heat, if you can't take the cup, make yourself exempt. Pussy footing around, be getting y'all nowhere but stuck. Nowhere to duck, bullets fly, niggas die. Getting blasted, how drastic. They got the nerve to ask me why I do the things I do. I got the nerve to serve you up just like a way to do, but nah, I take that back, that's my problem. Turning and walking away, just ain't gonna work when they be robbing. As long as Big Watch still living, never standing by my lonesome. Step up, nigga, if you want some.
Ain't no thing but a chicken wing.
He's
got me smoked out in a dungeon with a marijuana. It's just a point.
Let's make that
East Point.
It's all about that sis in your chest.
It's the joint.
It's all about that sense in your chin.
Well, nigga, you softer than silicone. Used to pump up tits. Sit that nigga down in the dungeon with them playeristic hits. I'm quick to stop a sucker flow like menopause and bitch. The original ghetto bastard, so now I make some switch. I used to see a girl, but in 1994, we'll make this other playeristic Cadillac music. But see, these voices in my school has got me reminiscing about the days back when me mammy had to work a kitchen. She had me making better grades to make a better life, but I never had no love or respect. Cause we's gonna be a ride. I ran the streets and broke my curfew cause I gave a shit. I carry guns and butcher knives cause I was steadily in the mix, yeah. It was so hard to say goodbye, I'm a man now. I'm at the end of my street, so it's time to take my stand now. I called a why because it's time to take the streets. So if you ain't got the vertebra, you're big enough nuts to be trees. I'm ready to wear them up like cereal. Just the international player coming through your stereo,
yeah. It's all about that sis in your chest.
It's the joint.
Ain't no thing but a chicken wing. We stopping to smoke out in the dungeon with a Mary Jane. It's just the pimps, players, make that. It's all about that sis in your chest.
3, 5, 7 to your foe. Head, there'll be more dead cause I'm a pro. Care, but Lord forgive me. I got to keep my melee right within me. Might not be doing fine until these niggas wants to clear me off my street. But in my hood, they hollering at so. Don't got no neighbors, they hit the pipe and never let go. But I feel for them like Shaka Khan feel for you. Ain't shit that we can do but rest in peace. Pour a root on the concrete. Remember when we ran deep. Remember at the party when we served them niggas dandy. They know not to test us, test me, do me, try me. Dripping with that drama, my Beretta's right beside me. One is in the air and one is in the chamber. Y'all ask me what the fuck I'm doing, I'm releasing anger. Quick to dodge danger, I'm taking it one day at a time. I got the fattest dimes around my way. You can sway with Andre, I'll take it to the hojo, bitch. Just to let you know, yeah.
Ain't no thing but a chicken wing. Who's having a smoke out in the dungeon with a Mary Jane? It's just a players
make that. It's all about that sis in your chest.
It's the joint. Ain't no thing but a chicken wing. We having a smoke out in the dungeon with a Mary Jane. It's just a pimps, players make that. It's all about that sis in your chest.
It's on my friend on the road again. I'm traveling to more than 65 on 85 up in my Cadillac. I got that nigga Dre, he riding shotgun. Ain't got my pump under my seat. These cases just wanna have some fun. I do it if I have to bust and cast. But this a heat and load and clip up after clip. And back of my gate if I feel the glass, the gas, the knot, the heat. See, I be busting caps like my Abby busting speakers. So how do you figure that Big Bobby sketch a blast? And you supposed to be the quickest drama man with hell and bastard. 1, 2, 3, you need to think about the future before I shoot your ass and dilute your blood with lead. From my holotips, I send you to the early grave. You fucking slave, you better try another way to take me out. It's truly something difficult, don't even run up
like
on me unless you want your brain. I'm out of bullets, letting loose my last clip. I'ma kick you in your ass and your nigga get killed. Yeah, that's how I do.
Ain't no thing but a chicken wing. Who's having a smoke out in the
like that. It's fun. It's all about the sense in your chest.
Yeah. gonna do my first thing, okay? Pull up the hair.
Yeah.
We got Miles McGowan up in his joint. Dirt.
Alright, you guys, listen up. I just want to thank every single one of you for coming out today. Today was an absolute blast, and it was all because of you. I also want to give a massive shout out to all of our sponsors, our big ones. We had Smiles, AL Scooters, Olay, and Organism. They helped us out a ton for this event. They're the ones that got you that money today and all of these prizes as well. We had a bunch of smaller ones. We had S1, we got Tilt, System Distro, Chili, all the good. So I got some announcements to make because there was a winner for each obstacle. And we also have an overall winner, the person that absolutely destroyed the street jam today. So the winner for each obstacle will get $50, and the winner is gonna get $150. I'm gonna start with the one we started off first. We started with the fun box, then we'll work our way.
For the fun box, the person that really shocked me the most on this one, very techie, very different, AJ! Give it up for AJ! AJ went home!
He went home.
He misses out on his prize, but he gets his money. Next up, we got the box jump. This dude has been killing it recently, and he didn't kill just the box jump. He actually killed the entire skate park as well. Just killed it all throughout today. I want to give it to Casper.
Yeah!
Next up, we got the rail. This dude, bro, I don't even know, dude. This guy showed himself to me. I didn't know his name until today. I definitely know it now. Let's give it up for George!
Let's go, Georgie!
All right. And for the last obstacle, dude, some tricks were thrown down on this big wall today. The person that won big wall showed up a little late today, but made it happen. Let's give it up for Robert! Yeah!
Nice.
Dude,
your tricks are too big.
Oh, man. That just leaves it up for one more.
The overall winner of Roseburg Park Jam.
Who do you guys think it is?
Gerald!
Let's give it up for Gerald!
Yeah!
Thank you!
Okay, let's give one more round of applause for our winners today.